Ron Guidry's number 49 is retired by the Yankees for good reason. He won over 15 games in a season six times. His 2.78 ERA in 1979 and 22 wins in 1985 led the American League. He displayed one of the best seasons in baseball history in 1978, going 25-3 with 248 strikeouts and a 1.74 ERA to unanimously win the AL Cy Young Award. Louisiana Lightning, who played his entire 14-year career with the Yankees, was a four-time All-Star, won five Gold Gloves, and was part of two World Series championship teams.